Hello, my name is Luis Todeschi. I am from Brazil and my work is with the support of photography. We work with digital art and we try to show to the world a lot of new messages with metaphysical narrative and photo art. I've been doing for the last 5 years, I stopped my work as a businessman and buy a camera and start to study photography, and my deep was very profound. We started in the photography, the connection, the devotion to the nature is biggest than now. So we can see things that the people don't see. This is can explain it by a spiritual connection, a great devotion. And the result is in the art, to show the light, to show the energies and frequencies of waves that our eyes never see. In Brazil, we have a lot of birds. So we create one set of birds, one set of sun, the pictures of the sun. This image was in Foz do Iguaçu in a jail. And so we have the violet color in a lot of works, in a lot of colors in our life. But I think the most impressionant is another image that we registered on prophecy from Indians, North Americans, from Lakotas. As one people in art, we are all brothers and sisters. And the nature is only one.